Are your Windows 11 widgets not working? Are they not loading, or are they blank? If so, in this video, we'll talk you through how to fix this problem. And as always, for a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. Let's look at re-enabling the widgets on the taskbar. For this, you'll have to open Settings, then go to Personalization. Scroll down to the Taskbar section, click on it, make sure that Widgets is turned on. After that, check to make sure that the widgets are working. Next, it might be that you're using a local account instead of your Microsoft account. So let's try logging into your Microsoft account and seeing if this resolves the problem. To do that, open Settings, go to Accounts, Your Info, and make sure that you're logged into your Microsoft account. After that, check Widgets and make sure that it's working properly. Now, widgets in Windows 11 are internally integrated with the Microsoft Edge browser, so making it your default browser could resolve this problem. It's really simple to do this. Open Windows Settings, go to Apps, then go to Default Apps. Scroll down till you find Microsoft Edge. There's two ways to do this. At the top, you have Make Microsoft Edge Your Default Browser. You can click on Set Default. And you can also go through and especially look for the .html and the .htm and make sure that Microsoft Edge is set as the default then. If you have a system that has group policy, you can check to see if widgets are enabled or disabled there. To do that, open a run box, type in gpedit.msc, click OK. Then go to Computer Configuration, Administrative Templates, Windows Components, look for Widgets, double-click on Allow Widgets, and make sure that it's set to not configured. Click Apply, click OK, and restart your system to allow the changes to take effect. And finally, if you have EdgeDeflector installed on your system, this might be causing widget problems. It might be a good idea to disable it and check and see if this is causing the problems. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.